I'm a bit tired of hearing people saying,
I don't know
how to do my job properly. And I think that's really mean. I remember being criticised. Just remind everybody how criticised I was. That's not acceptable. I hope everybody likes staying at home because we are going to go into lockdown forever. Nobody from New South Wales is going anywhere. We will have 2 million police officers standing at the corner of every street to monitor every single citizen. We're really watching very closely. I hope this really will be devastating. We don't like to be heavy-handed, but what we need to say today now is that if you leave home, we will give you a death sentence. Please know that you will be shot in the face, and I hope it's painful. You are required to obey what we say when we say it, and if you don't, you can prepare to die. I've said from the outset, I don't care about your life and the life of those around you. I don't really give a shit. The government is now about to announce what we call the final solution. We are inspired by history and realise we can very easily, permanently get rid of anybody thinking illegal thoughts. We aim to have absolutely zero freedom. Follow the rules or else you'll never be seen again. If you think you can live freely under our very strict and harsh regime, I have news for you. If you even consider breaking the rules, I will personally stab you in the head and rip your guts out. We have 24 hours surveillance of every single person in the community.
We want to cause anguish, hurt and suffering
to as many citizens as possible every day.
At 11 o'clock,
every citizen in this state must listen to me. This is the Fourth Reich, and I will make sure that I never, ever, ever give up power till the day I die.
Convert your children. We'll make them tolerant and fair.
My brethren, be strong in the Lord, and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armour of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armour of God,